Pretty gummy in there. Doesn't want to come out. I think the needle valve is stuck. It's stuck. Doesn't want to move. Do much with it like that. I need to get that off of there. Man, this is bad. Like tar. Looks like we're gonna have to have a dip in the ultrasonic cleaner tonight. Alrighty then, I guess we'll put it in ultrasonic cleaner. Alrighty. Soak the whole thing in there. I can't get the needle out. I really don't want to break this float. Looks like all I need to do is clean this thing. If I can get that needle valve unstuck in there, it should clean up. Anyway, It's heating up. Those of you want to know, this is just the gunk carburetor cleaner. If you want to know what I'm using. Now, let's see here. We need ultrasonic time. Just 20 minutes. Oops, got that little, put that in there. Alrighty.